Hello guys, this is Lewis jumping back in now with part 2 of the quarry. So, what's happened in part 1? We got lost on our way to the camp, which we are now at. Ooh, it looks like there's light on in there. And on its way here, we had a bit of a crash into the forest. And while we were there, that's creepy as fuck, we got rescued by a very, very ominous looking police officer as well. Weirdest angle there. What are we going to do with that? So I can't go this way. Can I shine the light in? Okay, there's like coffee mugs and stuff in there. Anything else? Not really. Okay. So what we are now doing is having arrived at camp, we are trying to find a way in, because it would appear, we having arrived a day early, no one is there. The police officer even told us not to go here as well. Anything this way? Okay, love, you walk like a serial killer. Right, and the torch obviously doesn't do much, which helps the game, but as a player, it's just annoying as fuck, because you literally just want to find out how you get in there. The door, we at the end of part 1, we tried to open it, and you couldn't open it as well. Oh, there's something down there, though.
Lord, there's no one here, come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Yeah, go on, we're going to find a way in. Most importantly, what is this? Is this a map or something? Get the fucking car to shine its lights on there. Fire pit, treehouse, the jetty, the boathouse. God, this is quite big actually, isn't it? Then car park. So there we are. So we're at the car park. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Really, really, really weird catch line.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
That is ominous. Right, let's look down under here for a bit. Something over there? What is that noise over here? Is it just the car? Well, that's not creepy, is it? I can hear something running around. Is it a lot of rats? It sounds like a bloody basement or something, isn't it? What's down there? There is someone in there.
Hey.
What are they?
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, that's really creepy.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
That's really, really creepy. Right, fuck it. Yeah, just be like I'm not coming
Max.
Here.
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck?
Oh, don't.
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Oh. Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring...
What's he gonna bring? The lockpick? The bolt cutters? What the fuck?
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking. I am.
You can't put your eye that close with the cap on. Oh, there's no one there, so you now know they've moved. Are you seeing
there's
things?
There's definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
We still going to do that? Now you don't see anyone there, you'd be like, we're not going to break in. Hammer or wrench? Well, the wrench isn't going to do anything, is it?
Hammer time.
You sure? It's going to be super loud.
Oh. Wait, so if I go indecisive... Oh, good,
yeah,
wrench.
Okay.
Well, it shouldn't worry about making a noise, really. There's no one there. But if I choose a wrench now, what are you going to do with a wrench? You're not going to physically be able to pry it open. Oh, is there an actual lock on there? I didn't realize that.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
I didn't realize they'd actually even like lock something in there. Hello? Phone torch again? There you go. There was something creepy in here before.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
What did you say? You've seen what?
Hello?
The old Laura and Max team. That's creepy.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
The bike spinning. You're telling me that's not sinister as fuck?
Hey, be careful.
Why is that bike literally just spinning? Just taking a seat here, mate, are you? It's annoying how the torch works, obviously, when you... Ian? Ooh. Because when you, obviously, turn, the torch becomes irrelevant. It dropped, so something up there. This is creepy. Ian? Was it like a dog's collar or something? Blooded collar, okay. Looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway, exactly? Not a very dog-like name. And what the fuck? At this point, love, you get the fuck
Max.
Out. He's literally just around the corner. He can't hear you. Something's watching you. And it's growling like an Ian. What is that? Is that a human? Can I? Trying to shine things in precise positions is rather difficult. Well, it was watching us from just down there.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, it was not. There was someone.
You're not gonna tell him about the fucking carcass you've just seen.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything
exactly
out.
Exactly that. If only someone warned you.
I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Right, this camera pan is not good.
I think our imagination...
Okay, what the fuck?
Max?
What the actual fuck?
Max!
What the fuck? She's just so slow on it, isn't she?
This one. Help.
Is something gonna get him? Why does he turn like psychotic straight away?
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Max? You gotta help him, you gotta help him. Oh, he's got like a ring round. Path chosen, see I could have left him. Maybe we should do like a playthrough where we do all the choices of being an absolute dick. I leave him, lie to everyone, and then we do one where we help everyone, we're really honest. What did he drop? Did he leave something? Are you not wondering, like, what the fuck? Somebody call him in. And we've just been ejected. Standard. And that's the police fucking officer. We should have gone to the motel, I told you. Is that him putting down Max or Ian?
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Told you we should have gone to the motel. Why we got like this kind of weird music? Oh, tune.
Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Look at that. What an opening that is. The Quarry. In other words.
Please be true. In other words, I love you.
Alright, what's happening now then? Right, well that's just weird, isn't it? Okay, I never know the difference in crows and ravens. Wouldn't be able to tell you. Wouldn't tell you that is.
Hello, my friend.
Okay, that's a little weird fucker we saw in the back.
We are friends, aren't we?
Are we? I don't know, you tell me. That's a little weird bitch in the back of the car.
I've waited for you.
Okay, you wait for me.
Yes.
Good, yeah.
So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Well, I hope it should be as well.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting. Yes.
Yeah, it is very exciting. Yeah, and you're creepy, sadistic little wayfuck. Yeah, but it's terrifying.
But if you're brave enough.
Yep, what could happen?
If you let me help you.
Okay, yeah, one now.
I can help you.
Help me
we
do what?
We can help each other.
In what way? So the fool's dead. We know that.
This is the card you found.
Yep, I did find that one.
The fool. I wonder who this is.
We all know
a fool when we see one, don't we?
Yeah.
Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt.
Right, okay. Well, like, what's the significance of this then?
I can show you more if you'd like me to.
Move on or see more. Well, like, if I see more, what are you going
to
do?
This is what might come
to pass.
Oh,
I got an achievement.
A possible
future. Is forearmed.
Oh! A path yet unchosen.
So she can show me the future. Oh, okay. Right, so is this going to be like, what if I didn't, if I just left Max, for example, or something like that? Oh, wait. What's that? Getting out of the car, setting fires to the car.
There are secrets out there, you know.
That's quite cool.
Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you.
But what's that tarot reading
and remember,
done for me? Nothing.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Right, okay. Now, I wonder if... Are we going to show like loads of different games with different characters that meet at the same point? We've done the prologues, that's good. Like, is this now going to be the next day, or is it going to be like the previous day where we're someone else now? Chapter 1, okay. Hackett's Quarry Forever, okay. Oh, this is a bit more upbeat. This is a bit nicer, isn't it? Loving a bit of this. Right. What's going on here? Where are we? Are we outside the... Yep, outside the camp. Established in 1953. Look at that, that's quite old. Right, first busload of kids. Right, here's the gang.
Ladies.
Oh, that's them leaving.
Peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry
forever. There you are. Oh, that's the end of the summer camp. And we're the counselors that's left behind. So,
you know, hearts are broken.
Where's
the last
Laura
day of
and where's Max?
Camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
They'll get over it, or you never know.
I mean, you never know. The universe has
so I don't know many of the actors, but I do know that's Brenda's song on the right.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
Oh, is there a little super like, relationship between the two of them? I wonder. Ooh.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Oh, no, you're talking about someone else now.
Okay, quit it.
Right, go
Hi,
on.
Emma.
What else is happening?
Hey.
Oh, this is her. Oh, that's the woman. That
okay, this
him.
Is,
A lot of shit.
You've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah.
Right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Right, it would be good if they had the actress's name, to be honest, so you can remember them a little easier. So if I want to walk this way. Oh, walking into camera, okay. See, this camera angle itself is a little easier. I would like it if you could pan out a bit. Right, who's under here? So this is where shit went down. Who is this guy, then? What are you doing under here, mate?
According to
Oh, I know you. From Detective Pikachu. And Jurassic World.
Hey, what are you listening to? Good to know.
From the audio, it suggested he can probably hear you. Okay, well, let's go find Emma or something then. The woman who's dumped my ass. Right. Up here. Are we going to finally be able to go into the camp? Yeah, the camera's a little too close. Let's see what happens if we try and go through here.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, it's locked, is it?
Hey, are you guys going to help with the bags or what?
Oh, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's
I got to get the last bags
dicks.
In there.
Come
what
on with this thing. It's just
Dylan, please.
Why are you being a dick? Just fucking throw the door open and turn into something
cool.
Prick.
Thanks, guys.
All right, so I got to find another way in. What's this then? Established 1950. Well, it's the same sign as the entrance. Camplack. 70 years later. Yeah, cool. It's doing well, isn't it? So this is set in 2023. It's only a year old. Look at that over there as well. Look at that view. It's amazing. Is that going to be one of them?
Man. Who'd want to leave a place like this? It's like
it is almost
Bob
heavenly.
Ross.
Bob Ross, yeah. Good reference. Right. Way in through here at all? There you go. Slide the window up and in you go. Only reason I knew about that was because of Laura.
Oh, skill.
Perfect. Names I'm going to have an issue with trying to remember, to be honest. Right, what's this?
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
You're about to be in one, mate. Right. Anything else worth pondering and investigating around here? Oh my god, these camera angles are going to get confusing as fuck. What's that over there? The fact that you can walk in here suggests there's something to be done, but I'm not seeing it. Okay. This place is kind of cool. Look at that. Massive fire in the center as well. Right, so wait, we've come in through here. Is this the front then? Yeah, let's open the front. Ta-da! Right, the front door's open now. So this is the kitchen. Temperance. Right. What's temperance? To balance, to consume in moderate, or to indulge in excess. Temperate. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes defiance. So who's this then? Oh, they got numbers as well. 13. Okay. Well, it's good that we got that card. Remember, there are things we can not interact with, but I feel like, to be honest, if we're getting tarot cards, we probably want to pick them up. Anything in here?
Oh, man, what am I meant to be looking at there? Stuck.
Oh, is that going to foreshadow something? Can I not? Oh, no. Right, let's just leave that alone then. Right, that's definitely foreshadowing something, yeah. What's this? Dinner, burgers, hot dogs, cheesesteaks, pizza, pot roast, fajitas, and biscuits and gravy. Cool, that's very American. Right, so I've got to find Emma, or is it the bags I'm looking after? I can't remember. Someone's, for some reason, has barricaded that. I don't really know why you would have done that. What's in here? Nothing of interest, because I physically can't interact with the door. Cool looking place though, to be fair. Oh, these are the bags, there we are. Cool, we're gonna have a hard time getting it all in there.
Alright, got the bags.
Great, all by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
He's such a little bitch, isn't he?
Okay, here we go.
Just gets pushed around by everyone.
You're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Defensive. Nah, go with playful.
Ah, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh. Oh, sorry. I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Oh. Da-da-dim. We go for mischievous, or we can go for I knew it. Let's go for mischievous.
Sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp by far.
Okay. Which one's Ryan?
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick.
How low down is he?
Mr. H. And...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please.
Yep, that's it. That's everyone.
Oh, shame. But I'm confused which one Ryan is. Have we met him?
Dumped her ass, huh?
I don't. Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we going to make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah.
And she was just like,
Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
So that, that's
do not
Jacob
pass go.
Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
It's just a fling. Or defeated, maybe I like it. And I go with you, mate.
Okay,
just take it
okay,
on the fucking
you know
chin.
What? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me, but you know what?
Yeah, take it on the chin, mate.
Maybe I like it.
Oh,
then you're a pussy.
Check. Totally not in denial.
Oh,
check.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy
bullshit,
are just stifling over
there
here.
There you go. See, you have a bit of
saying,
sense of humor, mate. Throw it back
girls
a bit. Go on.
Don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Why'd you guys have the big dog? Tragic, mate. It's a little bit between the two of them. Encouraging. Seize the moment. No, I don't know. Let's go with confident.
That's right. Because I could charm the pants off a snake.
That's
kind of pathetic now.
Maybe the dumbest thing you've ever said.
No, I've definitely said dumber.
Yep.
Okay, God, so
mate,
are
confidence
we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be.
Wait a
One
minute.
One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey,
whose car
kill
is this?
You, we'll make
this
you stronger.
By chance.
I haven't killed you yet.
This isn't Max and Laura's car, is it?
Hey, shut up.
Wait a minute. I don't know if it is.
Total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here.
How would you do
what
it?
What exactly would I need to
oh
do?
Oh, she's gonna let
well
you do that.
You'd probably break the fuel line, or I don't know.
That's why would you do that? Just take out like
arm
the spark plugs.
And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like a arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out.
Do I have to find it then?
Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me. Chick's made up her mind.
Yeah.
Acknowledge it. Move on, mate. No, don't break it. Don't break it. Am I going
to
have to choose now?
Find out.
Don't break it. Break the fuel line, I still wrote on. Park can be replaced. Fuel line's going to be a pain in the ass. Wait, could I have chosen none there? Path chosen, see?
Come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no
wait a minute. I saw a premonition of them burning that setting that car on fire. So
up
if I had chosen to cut the pipe,
why did they look like
maybe
it would have gone fire.
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please.
Along.
Why? Oh, this guy is an absolute dick. He's
whoa
an absolute
oh
dick.
There it is.
Oh, man. Good
oh,
soul.
Why? Who are you?
Freak.
Oh.
Oh. Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks.
They are creepy.
Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
Oh, yeah, so Mr. H is the guy who runs it.
You know, you should really just save
Hack
it for
get
emergencies
that makes sense
only.
But...
unless, of course,
they haven't had their phone for the last few
being
days
dumped in emergency.
Oh, Ben.
Who are these pricks? Or go with friendly, yeah. Go
okay, on. Well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh. Damn. Now we
burn. Throw it back, mate.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hook.
Okay, let's all put a little dick swing at the show on the road, huh?
That's kind of like just a shitty response.
Where is
there,
everybody
mate?
Else? Why would I know that? Mm-hmm. Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Well, you know that guy's underneath
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Nick. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Right, okay, what's happening now, then? Whoa, these. They're kind of cool. And that's the... Are they just like little cabins where we've all been staying as counselors? Camp cabins. Oh, yeah. Right, who's that? Abigail. Okay. So I'm meeting a new character again. God, there's so many fucking characters. Is this the one that's played by... Is it Ariel Winters? Yeah, it is. Yeah. All right, what's happening?
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Could have missed a high five if I wanted to.
Oh boy. You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
What's with the lock
around
her neck?
Locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Who's locked the door,
well,
then?
It's obvious what we have to do here.
Kick the door down.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Leave bags, break in. Break in.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
No, he won't.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One. Two.
Three!
That gave way fair too easily.
Oh,
fair too easily, far too easily. Path chosen. Already another one.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm
always
right.
Could have just left the bags.
Emma's Are you sure they're going to think it was a bear?
Oh, so that is Emma, yeah.
My God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
Barely pushed the door in.
All right,
I'm
just going to take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
Go on, Abigail, then. Let's have a little explore. What's this, then?
Aw. This was little Izzy's.
I swear we've only been here for like 2 months.
I want to play a game.
That's creepy as fuck. Leave it behind. I don't want that shit.
Yeah. You can probably just stay here, you creepy little thing.
Path updated. Okay. So that's quite good. Now, if I go on here, am I going to see... Yes. Right, Law and Max, love at first sight. Anything? So what's this? Law tried to help Max after he was attacked in the storm shelter. So this is every decision I've made. Why is it making noises when I go left and right? Well, that's interesting. Above the law. Law lied to the cop. Okay. Fools. Jacob removed the rotary arm for the minivan. Down the rabbit hole. Oh. What's that? Abby chose to leave. Oh, so it tells me like when things have changed from there, but there's not many choices. Right. Okay. That makes sense. So over here, nothing. Over here. Oh, there's something there, though.
I can't believe I'm actually going to miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Yeah, calm down. They're not going to be kind of Simba mattresses, are they? Over here, anything? Oh, there is. About the freak show again.
Why would this place be in the news?
Yeah. A scrap from local newspaper, the North Kill Gazette. It doesn't look recent. Something about a fire that was here. It's adding all up. Have I missed one? There probably was one to grab in the cabin when I became... It's not Jacob, is it? Oh, right. Dozens killed in fire. Widely anticipated. Harum Sharum ended in a tragedy. A blaze ripped through the show tent, burning the entire site. The firefighters Eventually, it would contain the flames. Dozens perished. It's not been an official statement. However, it was revealed one of the deceased known as Sheriff Hank Mill of North Kilwood. Oh, please don't tell me that guy we met is actually meant to be the dead guy. Of course, the fire is still unknown. However, the North... It says one of three. Next, oh, bloody hell, there's so much. It's like arson. Ooh. Can't do it. Right, okay. Anything down here? I feel like I've got everything then, if I can't go down that way. Let's leave. Right, little explorer. And what is up there? So I can't run yet, which is a bit of annoying. You just walk around like a really weird, creepy person. Oh. There's a crow up there. Was it raven again? Can't remember. Am I going in here or not? What the fuck? Why wouldn't you just go through the front door?
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Oh, so you do like a little announcement there, so on the tannoid. A little strange, I must admit. Was there someone in there? Oh, I didn't see that, but I think there was. Is it going to be like the crows and the ravens? Are they going to be signs of stuff? So like when you see one, you know shit's going down. It would be quite a good little Easter egg, wouldn't it? Right. Again, I feel like not much goes on, but it takes you forever on this game to explore, because I'm thinking it's probably going to be the perfect place to leave it, really. Abigail's grabbed a few of her things in there, her bag mainly as well. We've met up with Emma, met Jacob, I've forgotten the name of Brenda Song's character already, and two of the other lads as well. But for now, I think we're going to have to leave it here as well. We actually are in the quarry by the senses now as well, but that's going to be the end of part two of the quarry itself. I've been Lewis the Trail W. Thank you very much for watching. Feel free to like and subscribe if you enjoyed. If you didn't, let me know in the comment section as to why. But until next time, guys, see ya. Goodbye.